What are you doing, Harrison? What in the world are you doing?
Alright, so today is Harrison's first soccer game.
And we're at the Cheetahs.
He's on the
team. I'm facing the Tigers.
Alright, he's on Team Cheetah. Harrison is number 6 out there. I don't know how many people are on the team. This is his second outdoor season. At least the temperature is a lot cooler. This morning it was like 80 something. So feels good right now. I hope it stays this way. So we got Cheetahs, which is what Harrison's on, and they're going against the Tigers, which is the red team over here. So Cheetahs versus Tigers. All right, Harrison, go get him, buddy.
Go ahead.
Go, go, go.
Red team, good job, Harrison. Good job.
Red team. Hey, let's go, go.
He just scored and I didn't get it.
So how do we get ready to do this? Go, go, go.
Hey, good job, bud. Harrison, how many times did you score? 2 times? What? Had too much.
How did I even score 2
times? I don't know. Good job, buddy. Good job. We'll be right back. Alright, so the score is like bazillion to nothing. Harrison's team is at the ball over there on the other side of the goal. They just scored again the whole time. But, yeah, 7-0. But anyway, he's doing really good. He scored twice, I think. I didn't catch it on film, I don't think. So he's going to be upset. But good job, buddy. I'm super proud of you.
You all done?
Yeah.
Game's over?
Yeah, game's over.
Okay, guys, come, let's stand in the line.
Oh.
Zayna, Jacob.
This is crazy because mine.
Yeah.